on EA TV. Two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. We are here at CenturyLink Field. We being myself, Martin Tyler, and my great friend and colleague, Alan Smith.
Yeah, really excited to be here. I love visiting new stadiums, and this is another one I can tick off the list. And a pleasure to be here.
Today's match, Seattle Sounders against Portland Timbers. Seattle Sounders, sounding them out, has been Alan Smith.
Well, they are a good team, there's no doubt about that. And league position reflects that. I would expect them to win today, and maybe go on and champions at the end of it all.
He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
19 goals, more than anybody else in this league so far.
Part of the growing culture, the round ball game in the USA, in Seattle, they can be very proud of how much they've been part of the push for the predominance now of the game, certainly in this area, and at the CenturyLink, it's the heartbeat of football in this part of the country.
Well, it is, and it's one of the loudest stadiums. I think it broke the record in the NFL for noise created. It's certainly pretty loud in here today.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. It's looking good, this move. This with a chance to go into the lead now. That will be a corner. Corner played into the middle. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. It's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. DeAndre Yedlin. In towards the near post. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Cover if he loses the ball. He won't want to do that here. Valeri. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. They could pose some danger now. Opportunity in a wider area. A poor tackle. It hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Tackle goes in. Let's see what the ref's going to do. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
That player's just got to be careful now.
Build up until that challenge. Turn pass. Here's a chance to attack. Should be. That's a good block. Still danger here after this half clearance. And it's gone out for a throw. Be a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Now, Bandera. Attacking now. And that will clear the danger. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. That's a nice challenge. Will the ref do? It's yellow from the ref.
Without question.
Blanco. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Valeri. Foul by Clint Dempsey. Competitive here, set off.
Yeah, I think when he looks back on that, he won't have any complaints.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Liam Ridgewell. Valeri. We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now. Some potential in this move. He's read the intentions of the opposition there. Well, we're halfway through. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. That'll be a throw. 3 players coming on. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Valeri. And they've cut it out. Guzman. Gives it back to him. Great chance!
Not for placement.
Got his bearings wrong. Substitution time. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Trying to slip it through. They've got numbers in this attack. The shot's on! He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. With great vision here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And that's good support as they build this attack. Score the goal. do this with the player having been sent off.
Well, the way they reorganised, I think, showed a lot of intelligence, and I think they deserve that goal.
So away we go at 1-1. Quick-witted, quick in his movement too to intercept the. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Well, they've definitely gone into a defensive mode now, haven't they, Alan?
Well, it's going to be a question of attack against defence, I think. Everybody behind the ball trying to hold on to this position.
If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, and read it. And here they are on the attack. It's an excellent cross. Well, that's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
Now Powell. Blanco. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still...
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
For Walcott. Trying to switch on the... That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Defending there. Powell. And it's ended in a draw as the final whistle goes. Well, there's a special rivalry in this contest. In the end, it cancelled out perhaps some of the flow of the game. Very tight game in the derby.
Well, you can see that it meant a little bit extra to both sets of players, and in the end, we didn't get the game we were hoping for.
It's a good showing from him. He'd have hoped for a better result.
Well, he played well. Some of his teammates did too, but, you know, I've seen them play better, and it ended up in them just drawing this game.